So my girlfriend and I are going on dates based on the alphabet, and we started with A and now we are on the letter C. And it's Haley's turn to surprise me. She decided to make a charcuterie board for us and it was very delicious. We dug in together and watched The Circle on Netflix as well. We love seeing Brew on season 4. Then for a midnight snack, we got crumble cookies and oh my god, they were amazing. The next date is the letter D, so follow to see what we do next.